If you're vaccinated and boosted, you are highly protected. So there's no excuse. No excuse for anyone being unvaccinated. This continues to be a pandemic of the unvaccinated.